Hi, everybody. Happy Sunday. Here we are. How's everybody doing? Is the Birdie Brigade with us today? Einstein, can you wave? Hi, Orlando Gaming. Hi, Cat Lover. Chris and Cats. Okay, here we all are. Okay, first off, I want to congratulate France for winning the World Cup. It was a really good game. Croatia gave all that they had, but dadgummit if they didn't lose. And Einstein picked them to win. So I don't know if y'all saw that video we did, but we did a prediction video. And I don't know how you got on here, Orlando, but I'm glad you did. Anyway, poor Croatia, but Luka got the gold ball or whatever they call that trophy for being the best player. So that's a good thing. Hi, Judith. We did watch I watched all but the first few minutes. When I tuned in, it was like 1-1. And then I watched the rest of the game. Einstein and I watched the rest of the game. Jeff went and did something on the computer. Einstein, what are you doing? Are you combing your feathers? Hi, Casey, glad you're here. Me and my birdie Batman are watching. Hi, Batman. Hi, Barbara. No, Einstein, Barbara asked if Einstein picked the winner. No, Einstein predicted Croatia would win the cup, and France did. So better luck next year for Einstein, and hopefully Croatia will get back to the World Cup finals next year. You clearing it off, Einstein? Oh, hi, Gulliver. Hi, Bread and Circus. Does Einstein like sports? Well, That's hard to say. I don't know. Hi, Laura. Laura Sweet. I don't know if he does or he doesn't. I don't really think he cares. And another funny video we did this week was the What the Fluff Challenge. That was fun. You know, it's harder to disappear behind that sheet than you think it would be. Einstein, can you wave? Einstein's really kind of bummed out because he got the prediction wrong, but we'll see if he rises to the occasion here in a minute. Yeah, that comb was mine, and that comb that's now on the floor was mine, and he found it on the counter and started chewing on it, so it's his now. Just like many things in our house, he decides that they're his, and well, then they are. What you gonna do today, Einstein? You gonna do some talking? You're not too bummed out, are you, sweetie? You're not too bummed out, are you? Obviously, I had the camera at a weird orientation and YouTube didn't like that. I got a message. Hope you heal from your wisdom teeth. Man, that's not good. Okay, I'm going to have to get Einstein up because I'm going to get another bad message about my camera being... Yeah, why don't you hop up there and do some talking, huh? Yeah, I had the camera. I have my phone on the tripod, and if it's at a weird orientation too far down, a message pops up telling me that it's not good. I don't know, for whatever reason. Yeah, I don't know if he's cleaning up or making a bigger mess. Usually making a bigger mess. Okay, I'm gonna go in the next room and see what he does. He's playing with his comb. Well, I thought I was. I have to keep the camera on him. Einstein, come over here. You want to do some talking? Come here. Up. Yeah, that's a good boy. Got a close-up to begin with. There he is. Oh, good night, Gulliver. Sleep tight. Hi, Sylvia. Hi, Alyssa. Alyssa, I hope I say these words. Alyssa Chavez. Hope I said that right. Einstein, let's do some talking, okay? Let me put him up on the shower. Want to go up on the shower? Here we go. Get down here. Get down. Get down. Well, he doesn't want to go up there. And I didn't bring any nuts with me. Let's see if he'll get down on the counter. Come here. Get down here. Get down. Okay, come on, sweetie. Get down. Good boy. Good boy. Wait a second. Okay, sweetie. Hope he's down there again. Einstein, I'll be right back, okay? What you gonna do? Do you need the bombs away?
God bless you.
Oh, God bless you. Rooster. Rooster. Good boy. I'll be right back. Einstein, what colors? How about Andy Griffith? Charge. Good boy.
What's a rackle?
A rackle is a part rabbit and part grackle. Charge. Rooster. Where are you gonna go now? Sweetie, they can't see you behind there.
Turn around.
You turn around. You come here. There.
Come here.
You come here. What's a rooster? Good boy. What's a telephone? Good. What's a chicken? Are you a red butt chicken? Orange chicken. I'm gonna see if he'll get up on the bathtub. Come here. Will you get up on the bathtub? Okay, turn around. Where do you want to turn around? Come here. Let's get up on the bathtub. Come see me. Get down here. Good boy. Are you gonna hold on? Gonna hold on. Oh, sweet. Come on, get down here. Come on, get down. He's holding on. He won't let go. Here you go. Let's go over here, okay? Here you go. Good boy. There you go. Okay, do some talking now. Okay, can you wave? Wave to France. Do we have any people here in France on the stream? How about Croatia? Do we have any Croatia watchers? Charge. Okay, I'll see you in a minute, sweetie.
Oops, sorry.
Good. You're doing real good.
Some water.
You want water? Are you hungry?
Turn around.
Okay.
Turn around.
Turn around. Are you hungry?
Oops.
Do you want some broccoli?
Broccoli.
Mm-hmm, sweet. Sweet potato.
Sorry.
Bad.
Sweet.
You're good.
It's okay. Come here. Drink of water. It's okay, sweetie. We'll go outside. Look at the birdie. Sorry.
Good boy,
pretty
Sam.
cool.
Good boy.
Go sit ya. Bombs away. Bombs away. Drink of water. Here, look. Sorry. Come here. Right here, look. Turn around. Come here.
Where are you going?
Oops.
Where'd you go?
It's okay.
It's okay. All right.
Oops, sorry.
That's okay. I'll answer a few questions that I read in there. Einstein's 21 years old. He just turned 21. He was hatched in Garland, Texas. And yes, he has bitten me and Jeff, and he's sorry about that. But yes, parrots do bite. They're wild animals still. Instinctively, if they feel threatened, they'll bite. And he has done damage, yes, to my finger, torn the skin and it bled, but you just put a Band-Aid on it and you move on. And it hurts. It's like having your finger slammed in a car door sometimes.
Sorry.
Yeah, he's sorry. And the other damages he does was with his beak is that he tears up combs that belong to me. He's torn up bedroom slippers. He's torn up coach purses. He's taken plates off of the wall and smashed them to the ground. So we don't have plates on that wall anymore because it was near his perch. He has dropped coffee mugs out of the dish drainer. He has destroyed silicone spatulas, cooking spatulas. Should I go on? You just have to you have to put everything away when you own a parrot. And we've totally made our house parrot safe in the areas that he lives in primarily, and otherwise he's very well supervised in the other areas. So he's also put some holes in our leather recliner. He has torn up fabric on some of the chairs because we weren't watching him. I could go on and on and on. But I won't. I'll stop with that and let him do more talking. Okay, sweetie? We'll see you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Raspberry?
Come here. Want a nut? Oops.
American sheep pole. Thank you so much for the $1.99. It will go to Parrot Rescue. Charge. Thank you so much. You asked, your question was how much time do I spend directly with Einstein? Well, if we're home, he's out of the cage. And he's
carrot,
yeah. He's either
broccoli.
He's either in here in the bathroom or he's in the kitchen on his drawer. Those are his two favorite places. If we're in our if we're in our offices, sometimes he's with Jeff, sometimes he's with me. And sometimes he's you know, by himself in the kitchen or in here. So I would say on a daily average, we probably spend, let's say, not counting 8 hours sleep, we probably spend a good 12, 14 hours. It varies. Oh, he's down there. It varies, but probably 12 hours a day on the average. So that gives you kind of an idea. Einstein, do you want to get out of the bathtub? You want to come see me? Come on, you can climb back up. See, I was talking, and that's what he does to get my attention, is that he goes and does something else. Einstein, come on up. You're a good boy. I know you can climb up on that. Yeah, that charge wolf whistle mashup. We call that his sexy charge. So, yeah, that's your sexy charge. Einstein, we'll see you in a minute. Climb back up. We'll see you in a minute, sweetie.
Cool. want some broccoli? Here, want some cantaloupe? Cantaloupe? Corn? Eat your corn.
Sweetie. Well, Einstein, you've had just a really, really talkative show here. Yes, you have. If y'all are late tuning in, you need to rewatch this video. He really got going with his talking. And if you're new, if you're just a recently discovered Einstein through this live stream, I invite you to subscribe because we do these every Sunday at 2 o'clock. And it doesn't matter what we're doing, it's just whatever Einstein wants to do is what we do. And sometimes I talk about, well, I answer questions and I talk about parrot-related things. Oh, American She-Pole, thank you again. Would you recommend Gray? So if you're retired, I would recommend getting a rescue parrot. Of attention. They're not low maintenance animals to take care of by any means. And if you do a search on the internet to find a parrot rescue near you and go talk to them, go visit the people and the birds, and they can steer you into the direction as to what kind of bird might be good for your household. So every species of bird has a different kind of personality, too. Grays are wonderful talkers, but not all African grays talk. Amazons are nice singers. They can also be a little territorial. Cockatoos are very dramatic and very animated. They're very funny. And they're probably the most cuddly, will cuddle with you the most hands-on kind of bird, but they require a ton of attention. They really want to be with you all the time. So just check it out, do your reading, and go visit a parrot rescue. These birds live 50, 60 years, so chances are they will outlive you. So I hope that answers your question. And again, thank you so much for your donation to Parrot Rescue. Appreciate it so much. Okay, it looks like Einstein's gonna finish off the stream by preening. So we're gonna say bye for now and see y'all next Sunday, okay? Einstein, can you wave? He doesn't see me waving. Einstein, wave. Wave. Come on, Einstein, you can do it. Come on. No, he's not gonna wave. Okay, you guys, love all you guys. Have a good week, and we'll see y'all next Sunday. Bye-bye.